Hi, I'm Nilay. I'm 14 years old. I'm an 8th grader. My parents are CAs and I have a younger brother who is 7 years old. The thing that attracted me towards developing mobile apps is that we can reach millions of people across the globe through one app and they become a part of one community. For example, people playing Angry Birds and Flappy Bird came together to form a whole new community. They connected and even between countries which had differences of thousands of kilometers. So it's a great way to connect people. I am self-taught. I took help from internet, from edX.org. Professors from MIT and Harvard upload their video lectures and we can get personal help from them. We can ask them doubts and they answer it. The most challenging part in developing an app is the first point, conceptualization. What will the app do or what will the characters in the game do? That's the hard part. And the second is, after creating the app, the people don't know that the app exists. So telling the people, publicity, is another point because I can't go on walking on streets and telling people, hey, see my app, see my app. So publicity is also a hard part of app development. Ten years from now, I think I would have 10 to 15 successful apps and I wish to become an entrepreneur, so I would have a company by then. The person I admire the most is Mr. Akio Morita, the co-founder of Sony Corporation. I like him because he didn't just choose to become the heir of Morita family, he did something different out of it. He built Sony from a startup in bombed-up Tokyo to a leading company and pioneer in transistorized electronics and sound reproduction. I like swimming, I like cycling, I like to play PlayStation with my brother and I like to read autobiographies of famous people like Akio Morita or the Google story. I think students should be given choice of subjects after 8th grade. They should be asked about what they truly want to learn and their further education should be in such a way that it helps in realizing their true dream. My mentor, Dr. Sachin Pachurkar, told me to attend this event. And it was a great experience because I met many interesting people who also like developing mobile apps just like I do. I would just say that don't be just trains on tracks, do something different. I have two apps live on the Play Store. One of them is Confecte. It is about a candy which rolls on the hill and we have to control that candy and avoid it being eaten by the bugs who try to catch it. You can download it anytime on Play Store. You have to search this KONFEKTES.